Bajrang Dal activists targeted four Muslim men at a Bhopal College Garba event on Sunday night. The Bajrang Dal men claimed that of the four men, two were students of Oxford College where the event was organized and were promoting Love Jihad at the dance fest. The four men were later detained by the police. Elsewhere in Madhya Pradesh's Ratlam, the Vishwa Hindu Parishad put up posters prohibiting the entry of non-Hindus in the Garba Pandals during the ongoing Navratri festival. The VHP said it has placed these posters across 56 Pandals. The right-wing group alleged that non-Hindu men indulge in objectionable activities by entering the Garba Pandals, where dance is being performed hailing Goddess Durga. The entry of non-Hindu youths has led to controversies at many places last year. The VHP said, by putting up such posters, non-Hindu people are being told not to enter the Garba and Durga Pandals so that such incidents can be avoided. Ratlam SDM Abhishek Gehlot said the administration has not received any complaint in this regard.